The computer is a production of the human brain. It works more powerfully than a human brain does. So it is said that a computer is 100 times more powerful than our brain. It counts, it calculates, it subtracts, it multiplies, it adds. For this, it takes only a quarter of a second. Its work is exact. It never blunders. It never betrays us. If we handle it with care, it is always prepared to work according to our desire. Today we live in a computer age. We can't do without a computer. From a space travel to a small account work in a small office, computer is used. Thus, it is used from earth to heaven. It is used everywhere. Yes, its use has become universal. Many of criticize that today no human brain works, but a computer works everywhere. It has become the master of man. It has made from a common man to a man in power its slaves. This criticism has its round to some extent. Because we use the computer blindly and since we started using it, we have not tried to use our hands and brains in doing even little sums. Is it not the way to slavery? Therefore, we should not forget that we are the master of computer, but computers are not our masters. Yes, they are the creation of our brain. How can they be the master of the masters? It is right that computers have served us in many ways. For this, our thanks are due to the scientists who have invented this human brain to make us happier.